Hello, 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 and ho, 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 ho. It's the 28th of December, 2021. Marvel is back. Let's check out the shop. Hope everyone is doing well. Why are we down there? Let's start off at the top, thank you. Starting off, we have Suki back after 29 days. She has the human edit style with the Tana backbling. Copper Wasp? Nah. With the Stripe Stalker? You've gone through all this before. The Power Punch? I'm still waiting for three items to arrive. And the Stinger Wrap? 29 days? It's not bad. It's okay. Lace? 27 days? Paradox? Backbling? Nah. The Vision Harvesting Tool? And the Equilibrium Glider? We have Whiplash. I was thinking of getting this last time. Should we? I don't know. Quite like that one. 29 days. Spartan Assassin? 29 days. Everyone, is it just 29 days shop today? Then we have the Impact Edge, which is actually back after 846 days. Quite rare. The Heavy Hitter set. And the Snow Squall Glider, which is back after 1,055 days. Now, for some reason, that looks totally different from the image that I'm looking at. So, don't know what's going on there, but I think it's same style, but with orange and a black stripe. Well, I quite like that as well. Yeah, don't know what to do about that one. Hmm. Ah, see? That is the image. But that is... You don't get that, you get the image. Juggling back after... What is it? 28 days. And the Blooming Bouquet... Back after 32 days. Yay! Marshmallow Bundle, still here from yesterday. Boba Fett, still here. No Way Home, still here. Resident Evil, still here. And we've gone through all this before, but we have Venom, Nick Fury, Dark Phoenix, Gamora, Star-Lord, Ant-Man, Thanos, Shang-Chi, haven't seen that film. Ghost Rider, you lose frames per second. Although the Skullfire wrap does go very well with the custom wrap skins. Captain America, Blade, Deadpool, Psylocke, Domino, the Psy-Rider. That's one of my favourite gliders. I haven't used that in a while. Black Widow. Not the original, but it's a nice skin. And being a widow myself, I like it. Daredevil, still here. Hulk Smashers, some people got those free. Silver Surfer, there we go. And all your bundles. I'm still waiting for Tabor to do a gameplay and review on that. Because I don't know what to do about that one. Because I do actually quite like the harvesting tool. So, that is your shop, and let's go and get our gifts for the day. I think we're going to go for that one. Day 12, wow. Here we go. What's it going to be? And it's perfect emoticon. Well, that's okay, because you can put that on the superheroes. The customizable ones anyway. Yeah, cool. Nice. And we're going to get some supercharged XP. Have a great day, guys, and I will see you for the shop tomorrow. Take care. Toodles.